हेलो स्टैंडर्ड सिक्स स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू ऑल ऑफ यू? होप फाइन। टुडे वी विल लर्न इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज स्टडी। वी हैव लर्न इंग्लिश ग्रामर, देन इंग्लिश राइटिंग स्किल ऑल्सो। सो टुडे वी विल बी लर्निंग लैंग्वेज स्टडी, चैप्टर नंबर 1, वर्ड फॉर्मेशन। एंड दिस वर्ड फॉर्मेशन, you all of you are familiar to this. In parts of speech we have learned noun, adverb, verbs, adjectives, interjection, conjunction, preposition, pronoun, all these we have already learned. So in this word formation we are going to learn that from one word we can make many words. Say beauty, this word is there. So beauty, then beautiful will come. Beautiful is adjective, beauty is a noun. Then beautifully is an adverb. So like this, many words are there. From one word we can make several words. So we will be seeing this. I'll give you the definition and some examples I'll give you that you have to write in your English grammar notebook and do the homework in the same book only. Chapter number 1, word formation. I want all the students to write in English grammar notebook. Word formation is the creation of a new word. This is the definition of word formation. There are several processes of word formation in English by which the root, oblique, base may be modified. One word derived from a base may become the base for the formation of another word, and thus by reapplication we can form words of considerable complexity. Sometimes the same root means a word from Latin, Greek or several other languages can be used to form many different words with the addition of prefix and suffix. The parts of speech that we can form from the same root are noun, adjective, verb and adverb. Now here in the definition it is given, word formation is the creation of two words. So we have learned prefix and suffix also. In fifth also we have learned. So prefix, you all of you know that when we add some words before the given word it is called prefix, and after the word whichever we add the words that is suffix. For example, ABLE FUL LESS, such type of words we will write after the word, and before the word INIMUN, such word we will add DIS. So that is called prefix. So how to make out now which word is noun or adjective? All of you know noun is the name of person, place, animal, thing or any feelings. Adjective we have learned, adverb also we have learned, and verbs also. So when you find such words in a noun, TION SION NESS ENCE ANCE, so such type of word will come under this noun category. Then is adjective. Adjective is describing a noun. So when you see ed, tive, able, less, ant, ent, ful, ual, if such words are added in that word, that means it is adjective. Then adverb. Adverb is there. How can we make out this is adverb? So when two adjective, when ly is added, that means it is adverb. Kriya Visheshan, in Hindi we say. And verb is action. So be plus adjective, make plus adjective, that we can make out it is a verb. Now I write one word, ability. Ability is a noun. Now we want to write other words in verb form, adjective form and adverb form. So in adjective, ability, how it will come? Able. He is able to do hard work. Then adverb. Adverb, as I told you, adjective plus ly. So able. When we'll remove this e from this able, a b l y, in place of e we will write y, it will become an adverb. So this is very simple. Now we want to write the verb also. Ability, adjective is able and adverb is ably. So we cannot use this word as a verb. So enable, enable, when we will add en before this word, means prefix, then it will become a verb. Now I have written here beautiful. Now beautiful is an adjective. So what is the noun form of beautiful? It is beauty. Beauty. That girl is very beautiful. But we cannot use the word like this, that girl is very beauty. So the noun form is beauty. Then when we will add ly to this adjective, it will become an adverb, beautifully. Beautifully. Now the verb we have to write here. So we cannot use beauty, beautiful, beautifully as an verb, as a verb. So beautify, beautify is the verb form of beautiful. Now here I have written dark. Now dark is an adjective. Dark is an adjective. So we want to write the noun form of this word, dark. So darkness. See, previously also I told you, NESS, when we will add, that means it will become suffix. So it will become noun. Darkness. Then the adverb form, dark, darkly, we will add ly, it will become an adverb. Same way, now this word we cannot use in a verb form. Verb is action. So when in verb, some to some word we have to add en. After the word en we have to add, then only it will become a verb. Now I have written cleanliness. Cleanliness is a noun. Cleanliness leads to happiness. We write such type of proverb in our school blackboard. So now we want to write the adjective form of cleanliness. What it is? Clean. The room was clean. Then adverb form, when we will add ly to this clean word, it will become an adverb. Now the verb form we have to write here. So verb, same clean word is there. He cleans the classroom. He is cleaning the classroom. So clean, it will remain like this only. It won't change. Now I have written here inform. Now inform is a verb. Now we want to make three more words of this. So information is a noun word. Then adjective, informative, as I told you, T-I-V-E-T, this will add, it will become adjective. Then adverb, to informative, when we will add ly, it will become an adverb, informatively. Now one more word, laugh. Laugh is a verb. So we want to make three more words of this word. So laugh, laughter, noun, then adjective, laughable. Is an adjective. Then when we will remove this e and add y in place of e, it will become an adverb, laughably. When we will remove this e from here and add y, it will become an adverb. Now I have written here safe. This is an adjective. When we will add to this safe ly, it will become a adverb. Safety. This is a noun. Now save, this is a verb. So like this, some words will be given. From one word you have to make several words. Now here I have written regularity. What will be the adjective form of this word, of this? Regular. And when we will add ly to this adjective, it will become regularly. This is adverb. Now we want to write the verb. So of regular, the verb form is regularize. So this word formation, some words I have given you. It's very simple. Note down in your notebook. Study the table. Noun, verb, adjective, adverb. This table you have to write in your notebook. If you want to improve your English language, so these things, these are the basic things, you should know it properly. There are many words. This will really help you. Draw four columns and write this word properly. See, in video you can see. So whatever homework I have given in this video, that you have to do, and I'll be giving you some homework on our standard 6 presidency English group, English school group, that also you have to write in your notebook and send it on my WhatsApp number. This much for the day. Have a good day. Thank you so much.